Coming here as a freshman, you know, the first couple of years, all we heard about, you know, was 2008, 2010. You know, they were a national seed, you know, which we're not quite that good this year. But just being able to bring that tradition back and just that legacy that those guys left for us. And, you know, in 16, those guys, what they left us, just how to be men, how to come to work every day and do what we're supposed to do and play the Coastal way and be Coastal men and baseball players.
It means a lot because everybody, we went into that tournament just trying to get some momentum going into this regional, and having guys like Woody and Seth lead the way and then having me help knock them in, and then we got Billis and Hopek and Parker and all those guys. Everybody stepped up at the right time and made the right plays when they needed to, and that's all you can ask for.
Yeah, it's definitely a goal when you start the year. You know, the first goal is obviously winning the regular season, and then you move on to your conference tournament, and then now it's hosting a regional. You know, you work hard all year to achieve something like this, and I think all of our guys deserve this. We deserve this as a team. We've put in all the time and effort.
You know, the good part, we have options of, you know, 2-3 guys, so we'll try to set up. I mean, winning game one is of paramount importance, you know, and stay in a winner's bracket and play night games and then hopefully get that 10th man on our side with our stadium. You know, we've been waiting, you know, since it's been built to have this opportunity, so I hope. You know, not only do we play well, but I hope our community will really rally around us and that we can pack that place with teal and black and actually have a home field advantage.